Hello, my name is Martin Hector. I'm the R&D manager at the GKN Walterscheid in Lohmar, and I work there for now almost 20 years. What I would like to do is today, I would like to introduce to you the new Ultra Plus system from GKN Walterscheid. That is a new drive shaft system which we developed in the last few years. It contains a lot of features, and I would like to introduce to you all these features. First, let's start with the cross. It is a long life cross, modified in geometry, and we have more lubricant. And in addition, with the new PC, with the already known P sealing, we can reach the twice of the life. Another new product is our new CV joint, the P675. It is a joint for the highest load applications. It is actually the world's strongest CV joint and suitable for applications such as big balers, potato harvesters and loader wagons. We had to compress the design. We have actually the same diameter as our P580 joint, and we had to do a lot of fine-tuning of all the components. A lot of FEA analysis were necessary in order to compress the design. So what we get is a very strong joint in a very small diameter. The next joint which we developed is the P450. It's a 50-degree joint, suitable for constant angle applications, and it has no grease nipples anymore, so it is service free. It has a completely sealed centering system, so this is perfect for slurry mixers, for example. The next innovation is our lubrication system. It's for the greasing the profiles, and we can grease the profiles only by using this lubrication point. The grease is distributed from here to this critical area, and the advantage here is that we do not have to compress or to expand our drive shaft in order to access this grease nipple. So it's a very easy maintenance. Another point is our new drive shaft guard. It has three cams which transfers the torque from one half of the shaft to from one half of the guard to the other guard half. And by this feature, you can get rid of one retaining chain, because then the tractor doesn't need one chain. And everyone knows, everyone who is working on the field, he knows that you sometimes destroy the guard when you attach the retaining chain the wrong way. Especially when you go around the corner with your tractor, then you have problems, you can damage your guard, and this will not happen anymore. So here we have the cutout clutch K68. We improve life of this clutch by a few features. First of all, we have a double double bearings here. Then we have enough space for grease, so there are grease pockets in the housing, so more grease means longer service. And in addition, we have a sealing which you cannot actually see here, which seals the whole inside very well. Here we have the K90 friction clutch, which has the steel tube here is a kind of spacer which makes the assembly very easy. You just have to screw until all bolts are tight, and then you have a set up torque. The torque is maintained over a long period of time because we use Belleville springs here at a certain level, so torque is maintained even due to wear. So finally, I would like to introduce to you the new premium guard for an implement. The premium guard, it has all advantages which a farmer is looking for. You attach it here with screws at the implement, at a gearbox, for example, and you can open the whole guard by opening here these little clips with a tool, and then you can take it off. And if this is not enough, you want more access to your drive shaft, you can actually open the two half shells over here, and then you have a perfect access to the drive shaft.